What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jacob Restituto. I'm a musician from North Point, New York, and today we're reacting to and breaking down. I don't exactly know how to pronounce it. If it's supposed to be ilomilo, or if it's just supposed to be ilomil. I think it's ilomilo. That would make a little bit more sense, but I don't know what that means. So we're doing the Visualizer rubric by Billie Eilish. As always, you can leave a comment if you want me to react to and break down any of your favorite songs, or if you want to check out my music, it's Jacob Restituto. I really appreciate the support. Thank you to all that have checked it out. Thank you so much. It means a lot. Let's see what we got. This is Billie Eilish. Nice. First of all, that right off the bat, the drum is nice.
Told you not to worry, but maybe that's a lie. Honey, what's your hurry?
Her voice is so distinct, and I really like how you can hear all the dictation in her voice. But it's just what I find really interesting is in her live performances, she still has that very laid back, chill kind of voice, but she goes crazy on stage, which is really interesting. Interesting contrast.
Remember not to get too close to stars. They're never gonna give you love like ours. Where did you go? I should know, but it's cold and I don't wanna be lonely. So show me the way home.
That's cool how that like xylophone synth kind of upper melody is matching her vocals right there, the melody. That's cool how that was matching that. Oh, you see how my mouse got huge? How that bass came in, the stereo bass, the 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, and came in with the, and the, it fluttered with the like that. Nice. That is cool with her vocals. Massive, like, it's like a tremolo effect on her vocals, like coming in and out.
The words a little blurry.
That's cool.
Or maybe it's my eyes.
Wow, that's an interesting lyric. The world's a little blurry, or maybe it's my eyes. Interesting.
Friends I've had to bury. Keep
cool lyric reference to bury a friend. Very interesting. Sick vocal
echo.
Got some layered vocals going on left and right.
Lonely, so tell me you come home. Even if
and some syncopation on that synth, the 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and
just a lie. I try not to upset you, let you rescue me the day I met you. I just wanted to protect you.
Some layered harmonies. I heard in an interview, by the way, that at least I don't know if it's still the case, but at least at the time of the interview, that she and Phineas tried not to use pitch correction. That they take so many vocal takes because they want the pitch to actually be perfect, the vocals be perfect without pitch correction, which is just an interesting thing.
But now I'll never get to.
Such a cool vocal effect. Layered vocals, and it sounds like it has like either 8th note or 16th note, depending on how the tempo is considered. Like tremolo effect, where it's cutting in and out, 1 and 2, like 3 and 4. I guess probably, depending on the tempo, yeah. 8th note, 16th. That's cool, man.
Where did you go?
I like how it's relatively simple, actually, but it really keeps your attention. Some really, really cool uses of effects on these instruments.
Cold and I don't want to be lonely. Was hoping you'd come home. I don't care if it's a lie.
Wow. That was pretty sick. Shout out to her and Phineas, man. They are making some crazy cool music. So shout out to them. Phineas is an incredible producer, man. It's so crazy. All right, as always, you can leave a comment if you want me to react to and break down any of your favorite songs. Or if you want to check out my music, it's Jacob Restituto. Wherever you listen, question of the day today is, how often do you watch a music video? Not just Billy, but in general, how often do you watch a music video? Do you never watch them? Do you watch it once? Do you watch it like 50 times? I'm curious. All right, I'll see you later. There's a link in the description if you want to check out my music. Peace out. Have a great rest of your day.
Over and over again.
the same thing over and over again. Oh, look, here we go again. Can't tell you that I'm surprised.